What was that noise? What was that noise? Shoot!
Don't talk to me like a rookie!
I'm telling you, shoot!
dead.
Now, make me feel it. Make me feel alive again.
Thank you.
Don't move. Okay, let's go. I know this place better than you. I'll be point man. Follow me. That's strange. There's no guard.
What happened to the music?
I'll keep a lookout. Make sure you're ready, okay?
My head!
Come on, Mr. Foxhound.
The commander is waiting.
Thank you.
I'll take point. Snake, you follow me. Snake, what's wrong? I thought you were good with dogs. This place is mine. I'll take point again. Stay back, okay?
But the radar isn't working. And since we can't use the mine detector either...
Leave it to me! So, what do you think? Pretty good, huh?
How did you know where the mines were?
It sounds weird, but when Mantis dove into my mind, I was able to see where the mines were placed. Are you impressed?
Well, a little bit.
Only a little?
Hey, yo, Slade, what's up? Hey, Mouse 2, what's up?
Don't move!
Don't kill me yet. I'm alive. Leave it to me. I want no more exploits like that, don't you?
Yes, he's my target. Mine.
You win.
Had enough. So, you're human after all. The torture will stop as I promised. But I'll take the woman in return. I'll have my fun with her if I kill her.
Meryl.
I hope you can still look at yourself in the mirror, my friend.
Yeah, that wolf wasn't, I don't know. I died once. Would have been happy with, you know, killing her the first time. But not too bad.
I'm here.
Where?
Oh, jeez. He's coming back. See you later.
Wait.
Thank you. Thank you.
Too late, Snake! Now die! Too late, Snake! Now die!
Thank you.
okay.
Can you see?
Thank you.
After Zanzibar, I was taken from the battle. Neither truly alive, nor truly dead. An undying shadow in a world of light. But soon, soon, it will finally end.
Wow, I ran out of ammo right at the end.
I won't die.
As long as you still live.
Too bad. It looks like your revolution was a failure.
Just because you've destroyed Metal Gear doesn't mean I am done fighting.
Fighting? What are you really after?
A world where warriors like us are honored as we once were. As we should be.
That was Big Boss's fantasy.
It was his dying wish. When he was young, during the Cold War, the world needed men like us. We were valued then. We were desired. But things, are different now. With all the liars and hypocrites running the world, war isn't what it used to be. We're losing our place in a world that no longer needs us. A world that now spurns our very existence. You should know that as well as I do. After I launch this weapon and get our $1 billion, we'll be able to bring chaos and honor back to this world gone soft. Conflict will breed conflict. New hatreds will arise. Then we'll steadily expand our sphere of influence.
But as long as there are people, there will always be war.
But the problem is balance. Father knew what type of a balance was best.
Is that the only reason?
Isn't it reason enough for warriors such as us?
I don't want that kind of world.
Ha! You lie. So why are you here then? Why do you continue to follow your orders while your superiors betray you? Why did you come here? Well, I'll tell you then. You enjoy all the killing. That's why.
What?
Are you denying it? Haven't you already killed most of my comrades?
That was...
I watched your face when you did it. It was filled with the joy of battle.
You're wrong.
There's a killer inside you. You don't have to deny it. We were created to be that way.
Created?
you win, you might still be able to save her. You could enjoy one brief moment of love before the end. If you cross this line, you fall. At this height, it will kill even you. Have at you, Snake!
Not over yet!